is not the Amazon. It's Antarctica, 190 million years ago.
Antarctica today.